डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल डू द कन्वर्स थ्योरम ऑफ बेसिक प्रोपोर्शनैलिटी थ्योरम, दैट इज थेल्स थ्योरम, मींस द अपोजिट रिजल्ट ऑफ द बेसिक प्रोपोर्शनैलिटी थ्योरम. एंड द थ्योरम सेज दैट इफ ए लाइन डिवाइड्स एनी टू साइड्स ऑफ ए ट्राइंगल इन द सेम रेशियो, then the line must be parallel to the third side. What does this mean? This means that we are given a triangle ABC. Suppose that the name of the triangle be ABC, in which a line L is intersecting, as you are seeing in the diagram, intersecting AB at point D and AC at point E, and such that this line has been drawn such that AD upon DB is equal to AE upon EC. Now, to prove that L is parallel to BC, or we can say DE should be parallel to BC. Now, the proof of this theorem is by some suppositions we have to make here. Let us suppose that if possible, let DE is not parallel to BC. Means we are supposing that let DE is not parallel to BC, means line L is not parallel to BC. So if line L is not parallel to BC, then from D we can draw a line which is parallel to BC. Suppose that we draw a line DF which is parallel to BC. Now, since by upper supposition DF we have drawn is parallel to BC, so we can apply now the basic proportionality theorem, because DF is parallel to BC. It means that AD upon DB is equal to AF upon FC. But it is given that AD upon DB is equal to AE upon EC. It is given in the condition. So from 1 and 2, we conclude that the right hand sides of the two equations are equal. It means AF upon FC is equal to AE upon EC. Now, when we add 1 to both sides, let us see what we get. We get AF plus FC upon FC is equal to AE plus EC upon EC. So upper side or numerator becomes AC upon FC, right hand side's numerator becomes AC upon EC. Now AC AC cancelled, it means 1 upon FC is equal to 1 upon an EC. It means that FC is equal to EC. So FC is equal to EC, means that from point C there are two points on the same line AC which are at equal distance, and these points are F and E. C से E भी उतनी ही दूर है और C से E F भी उतनी ही दूर है. तो this is only possible when F and E coincide. It means that where the F is, E is also there, and where E is there, F is also there. It means E and F are not two separate points, they are the same points. And DF is parallel to BC. It means that DE is also parallel to BC. It means that line L is parallel to BC.